2014 World Cup winner Mesut Ozil, who is of Turkish descent, shocked the world by calling it quits. But there are two sides to this tale. Let's go take a look. Ozil has been the subject of racism, discrimination and abuse over the years.
I'll tell you why he retired. He sucks. He's a bad footballer, machan. He just sucks.
But why would he retire? He was at the peak of his game.
Peak? Machan, you tell me honestly, when is the last time you saw a football game? Just be honest.
My friend, he is a five-time German Footballer of the Year. He's won it 5 times in 6 years. Have you won anything 5 times?
Hey, that's all a lie, man. And you know, I heard some gossip. He's not won a tackle since 2014.
Hey, those numbers are all lies. He has scored 23 goals. He made 40 assists. His numbers are sublime. He is sublime.
Ooh, yeah.
Have you seen his body language? He's always sulking. He takes the energy out of the team, energy out of the game. Useless fellow.
Anyway, now you are changing the topic. He was wrongly vilified for one photo with the president.
Are you mad? Are you mad? That photo was wrong for so many reasons.
Hey, what are you saying? It was just a token of respect for his heritage.
Hey, macha, that's not any photo with any president. That guy is a dictator. You'll go, happy, hi, I'm with dictator.
But that has nothing to do with football. Why are you mixing the worlds of politics and football?
Hey, are you sure? Are you sure it had nothing to do with Turkey's elections coming up?
There are arguments on both sides. Does Ozil deserve criticism or just immense respect for the way he came out and spoke his mind? Let us know in the comment section below.